Good evening, and it's my pleasure and privilege to be a part of this two-day festival called Revelation. At the outset, I would like to thank Professor Swami of APS College for inviting me and Dr. Reddy for having me here. I have been here for last, I would like to apologize, I don't know the local language, so you will have to bear with me in English. I will try to make my English as simple as possible. I have been here for last 30 to 40 minutes and I have been a witness to some fantastic spectacle of dancing and talent exhibited out here. Great job. When I came to this college, government first grade visionary college, I was not expecting a show of this magnitude and scale. I thought it will be like, you know, some ordinary run-of-the-mill program, but let me tell you frankly and honestly that this is a very well organized and well orchestrated program, and I have to thank all the faculties, the college members, the staff, principal, everybody, students, all of you for wholeheartedly participating and pulling off a wonderful program. I'll just take 10 minutes, I'll just give all of you a small simple message. Hope you're able to understand my English. You can also speak in Hindi if you want. See, Einstein, Albert Einstein, the very famous personality, gave an exam to his students. So when the students were writing the exam, they told Einstein, these questions are the same which came last year also. The questions are the same. So Einstein said, the questions are same, but the answers are different. Life is like that. Life is so dynamic and so fast moving that what you have done yesterday may not necessarily be what you need to do today, and certainly not what you will need to do tomorrow. During my times, pre-1990s, our wants were very limited, our desires were few, our joys were predictable. Today we are living in an era where we have so many choices to make, but we do not know which choice to make and which is the right one. Nobody knows the choice which they make, whether it is right or wrong. Only in retrospect you can know whether the choice you made is right or wrong. Therefore, my request to all of you out here is that follow your heart, follow your passion, make the choice. It doesn't matter, that choice may be right, that choice may be wrong. It doesn't matter. But do not outsource your thinking or do not outsource your capability of making the choice to somebody else. Make it yourself. Okay, so, and convert your passion into profession. If dancing is what you like, dancing is what you enjoy, follow that. Make it your profession. Don't give it up. Don't make it just a hobby. Just follow it and do it. And we are living in an era where any one of you sitting in this audience can make it big. All of us stand a fair chance of making it big. And the only thing which stands between ourselves and destiny is ourselves. Nothing else. If you are born poor, then it's not your fault. If you are born poor, it's not your fault. But if you die poor, it's your fault. Okay? The biggest gift which a parent can give to all of you is education. There is no bigger gift than this. And all of you are lucky to be sitting out here and studying in this college and also taking part in this competition. One out of 26 students in India do not finish education. Out of 12 million people who join for higher education, 3 million disappear. While India is a country of great opportunity and favorable demographic dividend, on the other side, we find 40% of Indian population reeling under abject poverty. What do you mean by poverty? 66 rupees per day income. 66 rupees per day income. We look at people above us and say how lucky they are. But we need to look at people below us and say how lucky we are. Okay? So all of you have a very, very good chance of being successful, and you have to be successful. You have to be. It's an imperative that all of you have to be successful. But the only thing which is required to be successful is, you know what is that? It's hard work. nothing else. You may be immensely talented, you may have the gift of the gab, but no, there is no substitute than hard work. All of us sitting out here are created by God. And therefore, all of us are special in our own unique way. We are all special, we are all gifted, we are all talented. What all of you need to do is to identify that talent within you. Identify that very early in your career. And never give up. Life will throw upon you a lot of obstacles, insurmountable challenges. You will be thrown into the wicked wild sea of life without a safety jacket. And you have to drown several times before reaching the shore. But never give up. Because people don't fail. People give up early. Okay? Thank you very much. Wonderful. It's amazing being out here. Wish you all the best.